My dad taught me that there is only one way to communicate with a bully.
And what was his advice?